Hare Krishna. So here we are at Krishna Balaram temple, and this is the way up to the guest house where Aindra's room is. You can see not only did Aindra Prabhu have amazing cow dung designs in his room, but he actually arranged for it for these to be done all the way up the corridors leading up to the place. Quite beautiful, made from clay and cow dung. So beautiful. Aindra Prabhu Ki Jai. So nice temple. All the way along, beautiful designs everywhere. So nice. This is Aindra Prabhu's room here. Now we just can take darshan from outside. Here we see his deities. Push this man.